What up, man? This is your boy Shaka360, and here we go with a nice reaction video here. We're gonna go ahead and get started here. And this is my first reaction where I'm gonna react to some of the blitzes in the community. And I'm just gonna look up random videos that people post today, and I'm gonna go ahead and react to them and let you guys know if this shit's legit or not, and what I think about it, or that could be better. So hopefully you guys enjoy this segment, and we're about to begin right now. I have not seen the video. I just picked a random video, and I don't know what's going on. So this is the first time that I'm gonna go ahead and look at this video. So here we go. All right, I'm gonna have to change the music on this video because he has music, not talking. So tutorials in the description. And he has a video here. I guess this is the nickel DBL A-gap. And I don't know, this is weird. If you're gonna be posting a video of blitzing, it'd be better if the person talks, because I don't hear any talking. But I guess he's hovering over the offensive tackle right here. And he's getting like a mediocre heat on the left side of the field. I don't think it's actually a good blitz. So it looks like he's baseline pressing, pinching the linebackers, hovering over the left guard, and now he gets an A-gap. Now the thing, this is really annoying because he's not saying anything, it's just music. So if I feel this way, I'm pretty sure a lot of people that are gonna drop into this guy's channel are gonna feel that way. So it looks like he's baselining, pinching the D-line. He might be crashing down, and he's hovering over the left tackle, pressing L2, holding L2 or R2. So again, he's baselining, pressing, pinching the D-line, crashing down. There we go. And that guy's already blitzing on the left side. And maybe the two middle linebackers are blitzing already. And he's getting an edge key. He's trying to tubo the left side. Guys, a quick tip, guys, if you guys want to make this videos entertainment, I know you're putting the music. It might be copyright music. But you gotta be careful with those things, and you guys need to talk, man. Like, you need to say something. We wanna hear you, we wanna connect with you, guys. So if you're new to YouTube, people wanna connect with you, wanna see who you are, they wanna talk with you. I don't hear anything. And then he's using the PlayStation, so he really wants to be successful in this community. He has to talk, he has to show themselves. So a lot of people don't know, but hopefully this guy learns from his video. The description was supposedly on the video, so I can go ahead and show you guys what the description is on that video. And in the description, it says here that it's baseline, press the line, crash middle, and pinch the D-line. So yeah, exactly what I just, as soon as by seeing it, I already knew what the setup was. So it's not that hard to figure out some of these blitzes. It's a kind of mediocre blitz, but hey, that's what some of the people that are posting out there. If you guys want me to show you guys a better way to blitz out of the 2-4-5 DBL A-gap formation, hit me with one like on the video and I'll go ahead and hook you guys up. But this is my reaction to this video. I think this person needs to talk. If he would talk, he'd probably get 100 more views, more subscribers. His name is actually, I'm gonna go ahead and take a screenshot here. It's Floss Ziggy. He has 9 subscribers, so it looks like he's barely starting. He might be a little kid. So this is just a random reaction to random blitzes that are saturating the community right now. So some of these are just garbage or just random stuff people find. So I'll show you guys some that are legit, but this is my reaction to this video. I just think this guy needs a lot, man. He just posted a video with nothing. He wasn't even talking, so. That's it for this, man. Now go ahead and hit me up with one like. I'll go ahead and hook you guys up with a really nice 2-4-5 DBL A-gap blitz. Hit me up, guys. We'll see you guys. There's your boy, Shaka360. What do you guys think about this? All these people posting up all these types of blitzes that don't even work. So See you guys later. Let me know what you guys think. Bye.